good example of that is his print of the agony in the garden from 1515, which is an etching. Now, an etching is like an engraving.